Good morning. Today we are going to learn multiplication of two digit number by one digit number without regrouping. So let's take an example. Now you all have exercise books in which you write your classwork and homework. So over here we have four exercise books: EBS, Maths, English and Hindi. Each book contains 21 pages. So how many pages are there in all? So first write the number in place value chart, that is tens and ones. Here we have to multiply number of pages, that is 21, with total number of books, that is 4. So we have to multiply 21 into 4. Oh, but how I will find it? Do I need to write the table of 21? No. Because we have already learned the tables till 10 and we know the table of 4. So first multiply ones column. So multiply the digit in ones place with the multiplier 4. That is 1 into 4. 1 4s are 4. Now multiply the digit in tens place with the multiplier 4, that is 2 into 4. So 2 4s are 8. So we got the product 84. So there are 84 pages in all. Look, the number which is multiplied by another number is known as multiplicand. Okay, and this 4 is multiplier. And this 84 is the answer and we call it as product. I hope you have understood now. Thank you.